Dispatch.
All the girls face the same challenges that the boys do. It's a tough job, but it's a fun job.
Being in the mountains, being outside every day.
It's definitely not a boy thing. When I started doing this 15 seasons ago, I was the only girl, but now there's heaps of girls and we have a community and we have a really fun time. I'm here because I love skiing. I love skiing here because of the terrain and the snow.
There's so much to explore out here. There's so much to do. There's so many options and just so many ways to be creative and get out there in these mountains especially.
Do not hold back. We can for sure do it. Like, there's no reason why a girl cannot be a ski patroller.
Things are changing and have changed. We're totally a crew together here at Lake Louise. We work as a team really well, and it doesn't matter if you're a boy or a girl, we're doing the same job. Just give it a try. Don't be scared. Don't be scared to be behind the boys, because you're there. You're chasing them down. You're out there getting rad, having fun, and just being outside is incredible. Follow your passion.
Of course, I love to ski, but obviously at the end of the day, helping people, as cheesy as it sounds, I always wake up looking forward to going to work. Like, I love my job. How many people can say that? I'm trying to stay in date. I'm a tooth-faking bitch down in Amsterdam. Sweet, yeah. Take a bed out of me.